Okay, wait. I didn't have the camera on because I was taking.
I want to take
a picture of Bush drinking.
Come here, guys. Bush.
You have to do it again.
Rhea. Here for 1 second. Bush, Dee Dee wants to get his picture drinking. I'll blow it up more.
Okay, this is inauguration day. Everybody. The coronation day. What we're gonna do is punch Butch. Everybody gets a chance to punch Butch.
Yes.
Okay. Now you come. Okay, Sadie.
Oh, let's do that.
No, you should never know how to drink the water.
No, don't do that.
We're gonna break it already.
It'll get. We have to punch Bush.
In for Spanish.
What did Sadie do?
Sadie, tell Dee Dee about your Bush story. They had to make a skit about lying in Spanish class. So her and her friend Jarrett, you can have that, made a skit where a girl disliked Bush so much that she told everyone that he was dead. And then the people she ran into said, but we saw him on the news last night, he's still alive. And then one day, when she saw someone robbing a bank, she said, or a fire or something. Was it robbing a bank or a fire? Robbing a bank. She said, that's the person who did it. They said, don't believe her because she lied, because she said Bush was dead. Enough.
And it was sort of like, woof, woof. She was really lying, robbing a bank.